This is Leo, a beautiful 1-year-old lab mix, definitely not a Piri, longer hair, who was found as a stray in a park. He's here at the Manhattan Care Center, I believe, since last Friday. He's on hold, maybe for ID. Nice, sit down, sit for me. He likes food, right? I mean, he's not too bad taking it. I mean, I've seen worse. He's very friendly in his cage. He's all ready for me when I come to pick him up and he doesn't know me. He walks quite well. He has this weird lesion on the back here. Looks like a burn or a chemical burn. I don't know what happened there. But otherwise, he has a very beautiful coat. He can sit on command, as you could see. He did his pee and his poo as soon as he entered the yard, and his cage was quite clean, but they had just cleaned the ward, so that might be that too. So he's really a friendly character. He's very beautiful. Leo. It's not his name, of course. I think he's getting sick already. I hear a little sniffle. Come on, Papa. He looks very young. He looks younger than 1 year of age. Very, very beautiful dog. Very sweet too. He's very gentle. Hey Leo, come here. He comes when you call him. He likes to be petted. He wags his tail. He's a cute pooch. Really cute. And I'm sure if he does well on his safer, which didn't happen yet, he will be very quickly adopted or rescued. So this is Leo. A young man we have here at the Manhattan Care Center, a stray found in a park and on hold for ID, Leo.